prospector? The name's Batum. I figured I'd give you a quick rundown of what's what, seeing as we're going to be working together. Fortuna 3's rich in natural resources. That's why we're here. Now check the area up ahead for any mineral deposits. Okay, so you found a veltasite vein. This stuff sprouts from the ground. Now call a drill down on it to get some ore. Heads up, drill extracts some water. Take them down. That was an easy one. The next one's probably going to be larger and attract more attention. Order yourself a weapon through the gear store and we'll send it down in a crash pod. Good. Now that you've got a real gun, extracting that ore is going to be a whole lot easier. Remember, it's not just the local fauna you could be attracting. Other prospectors can hear that drill too. The competition down there is fierce and lethal. I've spawned some ledium gas vents nearby. See if you can call down some refiners on them.
Heads up, prospector. Dropping a gas refiner.
That storm's the first sign that the cycle's about to start over. It's gonna be pretty bad for a bit, and then it's gonna be worse. As in, you die first. All right, now start heading for the evac platform nearby. Once you're on the surface, you'll be able to pact with other prospectors and improve your chances. I've activated a dummy for you. Try pacting with it.
Strength in numbers. Good call.
The weapons won't damage each other. There's a trade-off, but your shields are going to have to shut down. You can break off the pact at any time, if you're okay with competition.
Clear the area of nasties.
The evac ship's not gonna land as long as there are hostile creatures here. You'll have to clear them off the platform if you want to get off the planet before the cycle crushes.
Sometimes taking down other prospectors is necessary, sometimes it's not. Choose your engagements wisely. You've only got one life.